Right now, we're involved in personal protection training. I actually also am starting to do a little bit more sport training. Through having Kaiser and another a little puppy, Liney, that I just imported from Germany, they're showing me a lot of prey drive that translate well to more sport training. And that's another thing. Even though a dog may bite or a presser may bite, I feel like I want to know the reason behind it. Is it out of fear? Is it out of defense? Or is it out of confidence and wanting to bring the fight to the decoy or the threat? So that's what I'm looking for in my line. So we are looking to get involved in PSA with a couple of our dogs. Some are better off just doing the personal protection work or guard dog work, but that's what we're into. I also plan to test them out on hogs. Also, I have a trip planned in the fall to go to Florida and get, you know, test the dogs out on hogs as well. Just want to make sure we're keeping that original purpose of the dog alive. So the only way to know that is to test them. Temperament on these dogs, I would describe as they're balanced, but they are, just as it says in both standards, UKC and FCI, they're aloof with strangers. So I'm not looking for a dog that necessarily is